April 10th, National Farm Animal Day.
Well, we wanted to do something we hadn't done before. And in the Stockton High School collection, there were some cuts that had been mounted and then rather crudely prized off of their mounting. So we've put together at least what we hope brings everything up to type high. So this will be a grand experiment for all of us. To see if we can get some new perspective on farm animals.